Keep on suffering. We're tired of the killing and the shooting.